Hey, fellow nerds, look what I found in the mail today. A parcel from our dear friend, Idik Beer. It's a game he sent me. You can play it for days and days and days. Unless you make something wrong, then game is over. So, let's look inside. This is the first parcel I've got for my 250 subs competition. Now let's just go on and take a look what's inside. Although you might know what is inside when you have watched Idik Beer's channel, because he was nice enough to make a shout out, which was very cool. I enjoyed that very much. As we know, sharing is caring, and Idik Beer is one of the professionals on that matter. So, okay, we will be done in a few minutes, I hope. Okay, so let's dive into this. So, right, so, my wife will kill me when she sees the table. Okay. Even more. Okay. Oh, this is awesome. I've seen the model on the channel and I must say, it's one of the models I don't have. So, okay, let's first see. Ooh, a love letter. So, let's take a look. Hey, fellow nerds. I hope this parcel finds you and your family well. Congratulations on hitting 250 subs. A very well-deserved figure. And there is no doubt that there will be a lot more subscribers to follow. Please find and close my entry into your competition, the Elder Phoenix Lord Fuegan. I really hope you enjoy painting him up, and I look forward to see your mastery painting skills on him soon. Oh, mastery painting skills. All the best and keep up the great work in your channel, Nick. Speaking of the... Well, first of all, thank you for the very kind letter, Nick. This will go into the other documents I have for 40K, because this... correspondence here, this is something I really love. Adjust the contact between us fellow nerds with sometimes not only countries but continents in between. So, yeah, keeping up the great work on your channel. That might be a little bit disappointing for you guys out there because I'm not uploading my videos daily. Because, well, there is another life aside from tabletop and from our wonderful hobby, and that's something which has caught me somehow unprepared, and there is just a lot of stuff to do, so my apologies for that. I will not be able to upload a video each and every day, but one thing you can take as a promise: at the end of the year we will have as many videos as I would have uploaded on a daily basis. So let's take a look inside. Oops. And introduce the first miniature which I will maybe paint. No, yes, I will of course definitely paint this miniature, but I don't know what if it will be the first one. So, because Nick's spoken something about masterclass painting, I don't know whom he meant actually. I think he meant me, but I am definitely not a master painter. There are a lot of other guys out there. So, here he is. Fuegan Feuerlanze. That's the guy. That's the guy's name in German. So as he said, this guy he got from eBay, and he was damaged a little bit up there. And when I see him now, holding him in my hands, I must say, if you wouldn't have told me that, I think I wouldn't even take notice of that damage, because he, what I meant was our dear Nick, not our dick. Sorry for that. our dear Nick made a little bit of repair work here, and now this miniature looks like new. Okay, of course, the power sword here is one of the Space Wolves, as I said on the video, which is fits perfect for me. Maybe I will have an Eldar sword instead on that guy. It just depends on when I will get my Eldar back. Mama? Die Mama ist im Schlafzimmer, Schatze, und schlaft gerade ein bisschen. Na, eigentlich telefoniert sie. Kannst ruhig gehen, ich mache da gerade ein YouTube-Video. Papa. Okay, the kids always on the quest for Mommy. Mommy, I need this, Mommy, I need that. Oh, the next one. Bitte schön. Christopher, brauchst du noch was? Cooler Regenschirm. Ja, ziemlich cool. Okay, two kids in the house. That's always a little bit disturbing. But okay. It's okay. So, where was I now? Oh yes, of course, the power sword. If I manage to get a spare part, then I will remove this power axe and insert an Eldar weapon, of course. But if I do not find it, I will leave this axe attached at the moment. And then we'll see if I will paint this or I will have to convert this a little bit. But this is an awesome model. So, dear Nick, sorry for the dick. And thank you very, very much for entering the competition and for donating such an awesome model. I will try to do my best on Mr. Fuegan. There are lots of details here. I think he has even been painted in some early stages, because I can see some remains of paint on the model, but that's completely okay. So, lots of details here, so I will first have to wait a little bit until my painting skills grow. Okay, Mama's on the run again, so thank you for watching, dear fellow nerds. Thank you, Nick. Thank you very much for the shout out, for the competition entry, and fellow nerds, I'll see you next time. Now it's time to beat some kids.